So with that, I'm going to hand things off to Synnove. Synnove, why don't you tell some jokes, please? You don't have to get up here because we understand you have theater problems. You don't have to move.
I can stand up for this time, maybe.
Okay.
Do my voice on? Oh, I guess
so. Experience. It's really crunchy.
I came in late and unprepared, and but I happened to be looking at a Minnesota humor site.
Oh, yeah.
And I've got some puns here from Minnesota. These aren't jokes with punchlines, so I won't be offended if nobody laughs, but maybe it's a little.
Okay.
Jumps in the Minnesota culture. You own only three spices, salt, pepper, and ketchup. True style. You have more miles on your snowblower than on your car.
Yeah.
You design your Halloween costume to fit over a snowmobile suit. You know which leaves make good toilet paper.
No.
The four seasons. Winter, still winter, not winter, and almost winter. And you owe more money on your snowmobile than your car. You thought the movie Grumpy Old Man was a documentary. Yeah. You think everyone from a different state has an accent. And that's true. And your husband thinks sexy lingerie is a flannel-like gown with only 8 buttons. You have 10 favorite recipes for venison. You think wild rice is exotic and white rice is a hot dish. Now that, I don't know if that will make sense to anybody.
Does to me.
Yeah,
we didn't talk about
the hot dish
for like 20 years in my house.
Well, hot dish is a Minnesota word for casserole. I know nobody else calls it that, but and somewhere in the state is a piece of frozen metal with bits of your tongue stuck to it. That's it.